Let's make Oreo balls or Oreo truffles. Add 8 ounces of softened cream cheese to a large bowl and mix. Then add approximately 40 Oreos to a food processor and blend until you have nice crumbs. Mix the crumbs with the cream cheese a little at a time until all incorporated. Scoop a heaping tablespoon of Oreo dough and roll into a ball using gloves, or you can use clean hands. Place the ball on a sheet pan lined with parchment paper or a silicone baking mat. Freeze for 30 to 40 minutes or place in the fridge for about 2 hours. Melt around 2 cups of chocolate in the microwave using bursts of 30 seconds and stirring until melted, or use the double boiler method on the stovetop. Dip the balls in the melted chocolate using a dipper tool or just use a fork. Place it back on the pan. Leave plain or top with Oreo crumbs, nuts, coconut flakes, sprinkles, etc. You can also drizzle chocolate on top as well. Chill in the fridge for 15 to 20 minutes. Then serve. Enjoy! Find the recipe on my website, inthekitchenwithmatt.com. The link is in my bio.